Hi everyone, Danielle here at Pittcon 2019 in Philly. So we're gonna talk to Steve today, who's gonna give us a demo of the Omron Cobot, and then we'll talk to Tyler, who'll give us a rundown of the SMC electric actuators.
Hello, I'm Steve Houston. I'm the automation product manager responsible for robotics within Airline, and today we're featuring the Omron TM robot. This is a collaborative robot that can also operate in industrial mode. So the collaborative robot will work beside a human, and it will do some of the mundane tasks that a human's time could be better spent doing something else. We have a slow speed indicated by the purple light here for collaborative robotic movement, and we're simulating picking and placing test tubes. The robot is locating the tray off the landmark. After it recognizes the landmark, it's going to take a look at the pallet and find where there's a test tube located. And it'll pick that test tube and move to the empty tray. The Robotiq gripper is available in a variety of sizes. The finger is released very easily with one screw on each side. These can be custom machined or they can be 3D printed to match your requirements.
So how you doing today?
I just flew in this morning, and boy is my robotic arm tired.
Great.
Hi, I'm Tyler Glad with Airline Hydraulics. I'm one of the local salesmen out of New Jersey. Here at the Pittcon show, we have our SMC tree with our LE series from SMC on electric actuators. One of the main advantages here we have with the electric actuators over its pneumatic counterparts is the fact that you can program in speed, acceleration, pushing force, and program in multiple different positions compared to the pneumatic actuators where you don't have any of those options. As you can see here on the electric slide, you can program in pushing forces, and you can also program in speed and acceleration. And lastly, here we have the electric grippers.
Special thanks to Tyler and C for giving us a tour of Airline's booth. If you want more information about the Omron Cobot, SMC electric actuators, or Robotiq products, visit our website, www.airlinehyd.com. From Pittcon, I'm Danielle. See you next time.